I want to welcome you to NASA's Modern Figures, a site dedicated to human computers like Katherine Johnson, and also to the women at NASA who are today continuing their legacy of courage and excellence.
On February 20th, 1962, John Glenn became the first American to orbit Earth, a victory that would not have happened without the expertise and abilities of a team of African-American women known as human computers.
I rushed myself to work every day because I enjoyed what I did, never thinking that it would be really important, some part of it all over the world. But it was a pleasure to be working here and to be doing something that somebody was interested in.
NASA has a long-standing cultural commitment to excellence that is largely driven by data, including data about our people. And our data tell us that progress is driven by questioning our assumptions and cultural prejudices, by embracing and nurturing all the talent we have available, regardless of gender, race, or other protected status, to build a workforce as diverse as our missions. Embracing diversity and inclusion is how we, as a nation, will take the next giant leap in exploration.
Today, the story of these brilliant and courageous women is shared in the book and movie Hidden Figures, both of which are true to the struggles of the women at the center of the story. The victories for racial and gender rights were not achieved easily or quickly, and our work is not done. Today, NASA strives to make sure their legacy of inclusion and excellence lives on.
This is one of the goals of this site. So dig in and enjoy learning about our modern-day heroines, who are the beneficiaries of the legacy of Katherine Johnson.